I am a chemistry teacher of Pratishthan Learning Center in Lotus Petal Foundation. Today we will continue with acid base and salt, and we will discuss about artificial indicators. In the earlier chapter, we have discussed that there are three kind of indicators, which are natural indicators, olfactory indicators, and artificial indicators. In artificial indicators, we have three kinds, that is the litmus paper, phenolphthalein, and methyl orange. So, what are basically indicators? Indicators are substances which tell us that given substance is a acid or base or neutral in nature. So, when acidic solution is treated with the litmus paper, it will give you red color, while the neutral solution will give purple and basic solution will give blue color. When I add phenolphthalein to the acidic and neutral solution, it will show no change, hence the impact will be colorless, whereas the basic solution will give you pink color when it will be added with the phenolphthalein, whereas methyl orange gives a red color in acidic solution, orange in the neutral solution, and yellow in the basic solution. So that's all about the artificial indicators. This topic is very much important from exam point of view, so I recommend you to memorize all three kinds of indicators and their effect when they dip in different solutions. So now let's move to next slide, that is the acid present in our food items. Food items mein jaise ki humne cold drink liya hai, main jab khana khati hu to khana digest karne ke liye acid hota hai hamare stomach mein, right? Is cheez ke bare mein hum baat karni hai. To generally agar main soft drinks ki baat karti hu, to I found carbonic acids in the soft drinks or cold drinks, whereas stomach में hydrochloric acid present रहता है. Hydrochloric acid presence की आप इस तरीके से feel कर सकते हैं, whenever जब भी acidity जैसी condition होती है तो उसमें basically stomach में HCl का content थोड़ा high हो जाता है, जिसकी वजह से जो vomit sensation होती रहती है. उसके बाद if I talk about tea में tannic acid present रहता है. Next one is acetic acid. Acetic acid is a chemical formula for vinegar. Vinegar restaurant वगैरह में use होता है for cooking purpose. इसको हिंदी में बोलते हैं हम सिरका, and ये generally noodles, chowmein जैसी चीज़ें बनाने में इस्तेमाल होता है. The other name for the acetic acid is the ethanol, which has a formula CH3COOH. You have to keep these things in your mind, as examiners can ask a question from acetic acid, or he or she can interchange the name by ethanol. When I talk about vitamin C contents like fruits and vegetables that contains vitamin C, the ascorbic acid is present in them. Whereas when I talk about lemon and orange in particular, I found citric acid in that. So that's all about today's session. I hope आपको ये session अच्छा लगा होगा, and I would recommend you to revise the entire topic that I taught you. Thank you.